Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following system of equations. 9x squared over 4 plus 9x squared is equal to 3y over 4. 9y squared over 4 plus 9y squared is equal to 3z over 4. And 9z squared over 4 plus 9z squared is equal to minus 3x over 4. First, let's look at this equation. By taking reciprocals to both sides of the equation, and then splitting the left-hand side to two terms, we end up with 4 over 9x squared plus 1 is equal to 4 over 3y. Repeating the process for the second term, we get 4 over 9y squared plus 1 is equal to 4 over 3z. And similarly for the third equation, to get 4 over 9z squared plus 1 is equal to minus 4 over 3x. Next, we make the substitutions. U is equal to 2 over 3x, V is equal to 2 over 3y, and W is equal to 2 over 3z. For the first equation, the first term on the left-hand side of the equation is 2 over 3x squared, while the term on the right-hand side is 2 times 2 over 3y. Therefore, we have u squared plus 1 is equal to 2v. Similarly, for the second term, we get v squared plus 1 is equal to 2w. And lastly, for the third term, we get w squared plus 1 is equal to minus 2u. Next, we add the three equations. And then add 2u and subtract 2v and 2w from both sides of the equation. To get u squared plus 2u plus 1 plus v squared minus 2v plus 1 plus w squared minus 2w plus 1 is equal to 0. We recognize the term in the first bracket as u plus 1 squared, the term in the second bracket as v minus 1 squared, and the term in the third bracket as w minus 1 squared. Since the left-hand side is the sum of three non-negative terms, it can only be 0 if each of the terms is 0. Therefore, we have u is equal to minus 1, v is equal to 1, and w is equal to 1. Taking note of our substitutions, we thus have x is equal to minus 2 over 3, y is equal to 2 over 3, and z is equal to 2 over 3, which is the solution to our system of equations. As an exercise, try to solve this equation and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.